Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Now hitting, representing the San Diego Padres, number 22, Juan Soto. Juan, that's his first home run. His third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. 3 minutes to go. That's a home run, his fifth in the round. That's three in a row now. That's out of here and onto the lawn. Home run number 8. Make it 9 home runs. Here's Soto alone. 2 minutes remaining. Home run number 12. Just 1 minute remaining. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. And there it is, his 14th home run. Out of here. That's his 15th home run. 30 seconds left. And that ends the round. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, representing the Pittsburgh Pirates, Erik Stevens. The clock is running and the round has begun. Remaining. And there it is, his 14th home run. Seconds left. And that's a home run. He's 16th in the round. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 16 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup.